Hi there, my name is Annie Lalla. I'm a love and relationship coach, and welcome to my video. Today I want to talk about the fort of us. This is a term I use with a lot of my clients, and what I mean when I say the fort of us is I'm talking about when two people are in a relationship, there is an us. It's an entity, just like there's you, your partner, and then there's the relationship, which has its own identity. Okay, and so the us is kind of like a child. The two partners are the parents that are taking care of this third emergent entity called the us. It's like a baby, it's like a child. And one of the metaphors I use is calling it a fort, okay? And a fort, what characterizes a fort is that it's always guarded. It's always guarded by someone because it's very important and it represents something sacred. The us is a sacred entity. It's existing because you come together with someone else and you co-create it. And someone needs to be guarding and taking care of and making sure the us is safe. So when two people are in a relationship, especially when in the middle of a conflict, one person has to always be tracking, how is the us doing? How is our relationship doing right now? Is it unsafe? Is it scared? Is it feeling threatened? And what I'm inviting you to do in a partnership is make sure that someone in the dynamic during a drama is always tracking the us, the fort of us. And if no one's guarding it, whoever remembers the fort of us first has to go and guard it energetically, verbally, and with their whole demeanor in the conflict. It's almost like if two parents are fighting over something and suddenly they hear the baby crying in the bedroom, someone has to go run and pick up the baby. You don't just let the baby cry while you keep fighting. Well, there is a relationship underneath two warring partners, and there's a point at which the relationship starts to suffer. It gets damaged or injured or eroded, or it just needs attention. And so my invitation to you is when you're in drama with your partner, or you're in a conflict, always be scanning who's guarding the fort of us. And between the two of you, if you're always keeping that top of mind, who's guarding the fort of us, or how can we guard the fort of us? When both minds are thinking about the us and the relationship as an entity that needs to be loved, supported, nourished, and honored, then it never gets ignored. Then it doesn't suffer from negligence. And I know it's a counterintuitive idea to think of the relationship as having its own identity, like an organism, but I invite you to take it on. I invite you to treat your relationship as something alive and dynamic and in need of attention, love, and support. And who better to do it than you? All right, I hope you take care of the fort of us and keep it safe. Thanks. If you learned something or you want to share your experience, just put it in the boxes below. See you next time.